There you go.
Heavenly Father, we thank you that we celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ, who came into the world born of a virgin, kept every doctrine of the law, went to the cross, bearing our sins upon his own body, and suffered the agony and humiliation of the cross for our sake, and died, was buried, and rose on the third day. How he overcame death, sin, and the devil. We praise you and thank you for the scripture, marvelous Savior, and give you the praise and glory in Jesus' name. Asking the Lord to bless this food, our body, now in Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Always.